My fault, you're alright. Ended the vlog by accident. Ooh. Lord have mercy. What am I supposed to be doing? Child. Old people. I forgot what I was doing. Up the damn oven, ain't turned the oven on or nothing. Right. Those are waiting to go in the oven. Now, let me do a little bit of cleanup. Tidy up. Clean as you go. Always clean as you go. So when you're done, you don't have that much more to do.
Somewhere. these just fucked up. Why they give me this big old Brussels sprout? Why so big? Try. Cut this in fours. For real, for real. Y'all know that's crazy. Even sitting here cutting this, cutting these Brussels sprouts up is making me tired. Like, since I had the heart attack, since I got COVID and had that heart attack, my life has changed so much. Like, stuff that was a breeze for me before is difficult now. Like, my life changed so much. I just started cooking and I'm ready to be done. Okay. Yeah. I forgot my husband get off at 7:30 now. I'm sitting down watching TV. I'm like, damn, it's after 6 o'clock. I should have been start cooking. And you gotta have food fresh off the griddle when he walk in the dough. That's how I like to have it anyway. But no, most of the time it is. Really all the time. Can your man come home from work starving and you just sitting on the couch, you've been home all day. Where the food at? I know if I was a husband, that's what I'd be saying. Girl, where the food at? Don't want those. No end pieces, none. Right, that's all trash. These. Let me rinse these off.
Cause I got to wrench him off. It won't go in my pot unless it gets wrenched off. Mm-hmm. All right. Clean them, child. Almost ready, y'all. Alrighty now. Now we're getting to it. Who in the All right. Taking the oven so long. Y'all, I'm not a fan of electric stoves. All these new construction apartments got electric stoves. I don't like it. I am a gas range girl. And I guess I got to get used to it, child. That's all I got. Clean up my little kitchen, child. Where should we take this? Clean up my little kitchen. Getting the little dishes done. I was thinking about getting a little, you know, the little doing, the little power wash, the spray bottle. Do y'all like that better than just having like regular dish detergent that you squeeze out? I was thinking about getting that. I think I was trying to make something you can pay more money for. Like, okay, it's a spray bottle. Okay. Make this damn dinner and go lay my butt down. That's what I'm gonna do. Thank you.
Yard. Just waiting for the oven finally ready. Can y'all see that? It said 350.
Finally ready.
Juice in there. In it. That's it, y'all. What else did I say I was baking? Brussels sprouts. I think Brussels sprouts. And I said, what else did I say? Let me see, Brussels sprouts. Oh, potatoes. Do I really want potatoes? Can I make rice? Rice is easier. I don't feel like. So, rice tonight, y'all. Y'all, so I gotta get my crate out and eat stuff from up here. When the hubs ain't on. Yeah, we gonna eat some rice. Wild rice, y'all. I'm gonna make wild rice. I was gonna make Zatarain's, but they got beans in it, and I'm making green beans, so that don't make no sense. That is it, y'all. That is it. I will show y'all the food when it's done. But that is the prep for Den Den. All right, y'all. I will come back and show y'all the dinner when it's done. Put up a quick short when it's done. Peace.